My name is Christian Ngân. What's your name?
My name is Tom. How old are you?
I'm 35 years old. How old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
Very young. How are you today?
I'm good. And you?
I'm happy. We have a small test. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. That's good. That is what we did. So part one, you're going to look at the pictures and tell me what it is.
It's a dog.
It's a puppy.
It's a cat.
It's a cat.
It's a kitten.
It's a kitten.
It's a bird. It's a chick. It's a rabbit. It's a
mouse.
Mouse. It's a turtle. It's a parrot. It's a frog.
Okay, look at the dog. How is the dog?
It's
a
big dog.
It's a big dog. How about this one?
It's a small dog.
Okay. Look at the giraffe. How is the giraffe?
It's very tall.
It's very tall. And how is the deer?
It's
very short. Very short, you know? Now look at the snake. The first one, how is the snake?
Long,
and the second one is very
short.
Good job. Now look at two hamsters. The first one is very
thin,
and the second one is very
fat.
And we have two dogs. The first one is very
very
young, and the second one
very old.
Good job. Now what is this?
The
house.
Mouse.
House.
House.
Don't forget to put an S at the end, okay? House. Okay, and now we're going to talk about the member have or has. So look at the picture. What do you have?
I have a rabbit.
Okay. What does he have?
He has a parrot.
Good job. What does she have?
She has
a frog. Okay. Now look. Does she have a snake?
Yes, she does.
Is
the snake long?
The snake is long. Or you can say it's a long snake. Why? Does he have a parrot?
No, he doesn't. He has a hamster.
Very good, he has a hamster. Now, does he have a mouse?
Yes, he does.
A small
mouse.
Yes, good job. Okay, so now we're going to talk about are they? Yes, they are. No, they aren't. Look at the pictures. Are they hamster?
No, they aren't. They are parrots.
Good job. Now, are they mice?
Yes, they are.
Are they frogs?
No, they aren't. They are turtles.
Are they snake?
No. they on? They are frogs.
Okay. Are they cats?
Yes, they are.
Okay. Now, where is mom?
In the living room.
Okay. Where is Rita?
She is in the kitchen.
Okay.
They are in the bedroom.
Good job. Where is Dad?
He is in the bathroom.
Now, you're going to describe by using they is for one, they are for two and more, and people listen, in or under. Now, where is the stove? Where is the TV?
There is
TV on?
On the stove.
Okay. Where is the lamp?
There is lamp under the bed.
Good job.
There is TV on the tub.
On the tub? No. It's in the tub.